To safely remove a used microfiber mop pad, begin by placing both feet at the ends of the microfiber mop pad. It is important not to step on the frame. Lift the quick connect handle and frame up. This force will separate the microfiber mop pad from the frame. Turn the quick connect handle and frame perpendicular and push the frame into the center of the used microfiber mop pad. Step off the used microfiber mop pad, raise the handle and frame to chest height. Using gloves, remove the used microfiber mop pad off the frame. Dispose of the used microfiber mop pad as communicated by your facility and supervisor.